Hi, everybody. Big welcome to you all to Manchester, to the Etihad Stadium. And it's Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler.
Number one, Fraser Foster. Number 46, Liam Moore. Number 29, John Stone. Number 63, Felipe Luis. Number 38, Wayne Rooney. Number 76, Michael Carrick.
A couple of clever players we can focus on here. One on either side, very good on the ball, Alan.
Certainly are. Looks like they've got a ball on a string at times. Never gets too far away from them. They really can embarrass defenders with that kind of ball control.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Javier Zanetti starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. This is the away team lineup. So we have 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. It is a throwback match.
It is indeed. And I just wonder who's going to come out on top. And it does inevitably come down to who plays the better on the day.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. On to the attack now. It's Zanetti. Conte. On to Carrick. Wayne Rooney. Proper tackle, that. Here's Michael Laudrup. Threading it through. Aguero. It's Zanetti. Now Carrick. Here's Zanetti. Here's Conte. Felipe Luis. Now with Lukaku. Conte. Carrick. Still passing, but not really making inroads. Here's the shot. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Ganso. Kevin Gamero. Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Defended well. Griezmann. Here's Rooney. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Michael Carrick. It's Carrick. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Lukaku! Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Alan, your view on this attempt on goal from Rooney?
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Here's Michael Laudrup. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. Conte. Ganso. To Brooks. Here's Martial. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Ganso. In quickly. Griezmann. Aguero.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Different angle on it here. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the Hulls.
Ganso.
Number 19, Sergio
Brooks.
Aguero.
Kevin Gamero. Griezmann.
Now Rooney anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
To Brooks.
It goes out wide again. Well, this is the real pace.
Well, that's a foul by Rooney.
Zanetti gets it out of danger.
Nice return pass. It's Zanetti.
Rooney.
Felipe Luis. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Felipe Luis. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Flying forward, Felipe Luis.
Didn't he? Took that away beautifully.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift, a substitution, I would imagine.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the host, number 63.
Ganso.
Felipe Luis.
Gamero. Conte.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Wayne Rooney had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Here's Martial. Michael Carrick. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Conte. Good forward play from them.
Challenges for the ball.
Here's Michael Laudrup. Felipe Luis. It's Zanetti. Michael Carrick. Now it's with Wayne Rooney.
Into the attacking third.
N'Golo Conte.
Griezmann. With Felipe Luis.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
The opposition must be absolutely delighted. They'll be hoping to restrict him to as few touches as he's seen so far.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Carrying the ball. And that's going to be a free kick.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Good strong tackle. Conte. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. It's Anetti.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Felipe Luis. Great stop.
And a corner given by the referee.
That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner.
And the referee is... Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Well, they're in a good position here. Made the challenge well.
Making sure there's no turnover.
And he gives it back to him. Camero. Wayne Rooney. Little piece of interplay between the two. Moore.
Michael Carrick. Really running the game. Yeah, barely put a foot wrong out there today.
Here's a chance to attack.
Griezmann.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Michael Carrick. Now Carrick. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's Anetti. Aguero.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Ganso.
Aguero trying to steer it through. Went in a bit crudely. Griezmann.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Here's Rooney. Conte. Griezmann.
He has to be very quick.
N'Golo Conte. Here's Michael Carrick. Setting up to shoot and getting encouragement from the crowd to do so. Carrick. And shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Attacking now. Comes in with a tackle.
N'Golo Conte.
Lukaku. Aguero. Conte. Michael Carrick. Good forward play from them.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Rooney. Romelu Lukaku.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Griezmann! That is a fantastic goal. He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Just helped make this team tick today as a central defensive midfield man, and he's put a lot into it, and they're going to spare him the last. last few minutes.
Yeah, and I think his defenders will buy him a drink tonight, maybe, because he's protected them so well. Soft drink, obviously.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Desai taking over. Now Shevchenko. A timely challenge. Griezmann. Sergio Aguero. Taking the fight to the opposition. Aguero now. Aguero. Aguero scores!
Oh, that's typical Sergio Aguero, isn't it? Not many better around when it comes to finishing from that kind of position.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Well, they want to see this again, this goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here is Shevchenko. Corona. And that'll be a throw.
Substitution for the visitors.
Now this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. Now Marcel Desailly.
Number 17, Luis Adriano.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Conte. Felipe Luis. Sergio Aguero. Griezmann. Lukaku. He's through here. Struck the post here. Going to be a throw right by the corner flag. Christian Eriksen. Free kick given. A substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Felipe Luis. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether...
This might be it! It comes out off the goalkeeper. And that will be a goal kick. Aguero on top, outstanding. Has he caught your eye?
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy and got some reward too.
Michael Laudrup in possession. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Probing with the pass. Here's a chance. Wonderful finish.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
So we restart again, 4-1. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, it's got scant influence on that.
No, none at all. But I actually think the winning manager will be...
The shot's on! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Lukaku. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Corona. Shot on! And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Etihad Stadium, will you please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 19.
Christian Eriksen. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. This could be it. Got his shot off now. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Eriksen, Conte with Felipe. Surely out in front of goal.
Corner to be taken. Decided to take a short corner this time. Griezmann. That's an excellent cross. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Well, it turned out to be... Aguero